so important. That was Mariah Ellis reporting. Lizards, snakes, and other exotic animals are taking over the North Carolina State Fairgrounds this weekend. The Repticon exhibit is back in Raleigh. You'll find dozens of vendors, animal experts, and just about every unusual type of creature walking or crawling on the planet. Repticon continues tomorrow.